Wellesley, Brookline, you know, cities and towns that have so much more resources than the city of Boston.
Boston City Councilwoman Julia Mejia thinks more migrants can be placed outside of Boston.
I think everybody needs to start opening up their doors because this is a shared responsibility.
Controversy over the placement of surging immigrants comes as a new report links immigrants who settle in Massachusetts to economic benefits for the region.